Coach Jeff Toovey presented Anthony Watmo with the jersey to mark his 250th first grade game, 241 with Manly. Peter Hicku stood in for injured fullback Brett Stewart as Sydney Roosters aimed to break a Brookvale Oval hoodoo stretching back to 2004. A long break by Roger Tuivasa-Sheck had the Seagulls scrambling to prevent the Roosters from scoring.
He runs towards Hicku, went straight past him, grabbed from behind by Lawrence.
Manly flung the attack out wide, but Michael Jennings scooped a loose pass and set sail for the Roosters.
There's nobody in front of him. They're trying. Foran won't get to him. And Michael Jennings will run 90 metres for the Roosters.
Brenton Lawrence showed impressive speed for a prop to launch a Seagulls attack that eventually came to nothing, before Mitchell Pearce cut a sway through the middle and did all the spade work to set up another four-pointer.
Shrugs away from Cherry Evans, gets it to Cordner, who puts it down.
Out of the Believe It or Not files, this from Sean Kenny-Dowell.
He's found a new way to drop the ball.
Daniel Tupou foiled David Williams from regathering Glenn Stewart's cross-field kick before James Maloney made a bird of a penalty kick he could have thrown over.
Adds two more points.
At half-time, Sydney Roosters 8, Manly 0. For the sixth time this season, the Roosters had kept their opponents scoreless at the break. The Seagulls then breached the Roosters' line soon after the resumption.
Goes to Cherry Evans instead, though. He kicks across. A chance for Mattai! Steve Mattai came up with it and scores for Manly.
Cherry Evans went to the air once more, but Jamie Lyon's clever tap back bounced forward and Williams was offside.
He's in front of him now. The ball comes off Lyon's foot there, the back of it. They both miss it, but Williams is standing in front of him.
He is.
Manly muscled up and the Roosters held on grimly.
Back on the inside for Watmo, a try-saving tackle by Daniel Mortimer.
Jake Friend was placed on report when he went high on kite before a knock-on by Kenny-Dowell denied Tuivasa-Sheck from gaining more breathing space for the Roosters.
Hicku losing it, Tuivasa-Sheck.
You'd think it'd be a knock-on.
Yes, you would. A pretty simple one for our video referees.
11 minutes from the end, George Rose ran into trouble and the Roosters had to finish the match one short.
Second time in this game, Maria Hargreaves has collected George Rose.
It's been looked at, direct contact was made with the head.
But the Eastern Suburbs clubs finished on a high with a Maloney penalty goal and a try to Friend from a Seagulls fumble on their own line.
Down the short side, Kenny-Dowell puts a kick in. Tafua couldn't handle it.
Check it to make sure he's onside.
Jake Friend is there.
Full-time Sydney Roosters 16, Manly 4. Charles Christian, NRL.com.